Good morning to all. As IIAPS is going to celebrate its 22nd Foundation Day, it gives me immense pleasure to be part of it. I was played my role as a faculty in the Institute for 9 years in the earlier establishment stage. As Ayurved Pharmacy is going for a betterment of the society and it is getting worldwide attention, I am sure that IIAPS would be at center of stage. For betterment of humanity, Ayurveda is playing key role in it, and all of us know that future will be of this traditional knowledge. In such scenario, IIAPS will be going to a pillar of this traditional knowledge. I think IIAPS would be mentor it and nourish the field of Ayurved Pharmacy. So all the best to all the faculties, staff, students and stakeholders of the IIAPS. Almighty will flourish our institute and it will grow more and more. Thank you, all of you.
Very warm good morning to all the faculties and students of IIAPS. I wish to congratulate all of you on the occasion of your 22nd Foundation Day. I am Dr. Bijoya Chatterjee from Department of Biochemistry, MP Shah Medical College. I remember that I started my career as a teaching faculty from IIAPS and I had a wonderful experience there. I would like to thank all my previous principals, which include Dr. M.M. Bakshi, Dr. M.N. Gohil and Dr. Dash. I had a lovely time working with all three of them. They gave me various responsibilities which enhanced my career as a professional, and I had the opportunity to work for the building and development of two departments, that is Department of Microbiology and Department of Biochemistry. I had a great time working with my colleagues Dr. Vasav Datta Kothari, Dr. Jignesh Kevalia, Dr. Chinmay Pandya, Dr. Amit Joishar, Dr. Mukesh Narya, Dr. Sheetal Davda, Dr. Raju Barwalia and Dr. Mona Mashru. It was a fabulous experience working with them because we could sit together and talk about integrating our modern and Ayurvedic subjects, trying to find various correlations and work together in harmony. So it was a very family-like experience and it has stayed with me forever. I'm extremely thankful to IIAPS faculties for giving me this lovely experience. I'm wishing all of you a very happy day today. Thank you.
Hi friends, I am Dr. Raju Thomas, professor at Rashastra Department, Sri Gulab Korba Ayurved Mahavidyalay, Jamnagar. I extend my heartiest congratulations and best wishes to all the teaching staff, non-teaching staff, students and alumni of this institute on the 22nd Foundation Day of All India Institute of Ayurvedic Pharmaceutical Sciences. I take it as a pride that I started my teaching career from this institute and was a part of this institute way back in the year 2002-2003. I, along with other teachers, various mentors like Dr. D. Pandey sir, Dr. B. Ravi Shankar sir, Dr. Subrata Day sir, Dr. Anand Chaudhary, Dr. B.J. Pattugiri, Dr. P.K. Joshi, our beloved friend, late Dr. Sahu sir, Dr. Rajesh Barwadia, were the pioneer teachers who toiled hard to make this institute a recognized one. I still remember those days the institute didn't had proper building, and the courses of B.Pharm and D.Pharm, the classes were run in a small room at Dhanvantri Mandir auditorium near our green rooms, and there were no proper laboratories, and we used to rely on pharmacy and Rashastra department of PG. Now I see well-flourished laboratory, good infrastructure, and many students joining this institute, not only from Gujarat but from various parts of the country, and even from abroad students are coming to join various courses at this institute. For this, I really congratulate principal and all the staff for their hard work and efficient management in flourishing this institute. On this eve of Foundation Day, I wish the institute will see further new heights and will set a new benchmark in the field of pharmaceutical sciences. For this, I congratulate and once again convey my best wishes. Thank you.
Mitro, Indian Institute of Ayurvedic Pharmaceutical Science ke 22वें स्थापना दिन के अवसर पर आप सबको मैं हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं देता हूँ। आज से 21 साल पहले जिन्होंने ये नींव रखी थी वह लोगों को आज हमें याद करना चाहिए। हमारे वाइस चांसलर पीवीएन विक्रूप साहब, एजे बख्शी साहब, सुब्रतो डे साहब, बी रविशंकर साहब, ये सभी लोगों ने सोचा था कि एक ऐसा इंस्टीट्यूट बनना चाहिए कि वहाँ से हमारी क्वालिटी प्रोडक्ट के लिए जो प्रश्न है और हमारे एक्सपोर्टिंग के लिए जो प्रश्न है वो सारा सॉल्व हो जाए। तो आज ये इंस्टीट्यूट वटवृक्ष बन गया है और आने वाले दिन में और अच्छा प्रगति करे, और हम तो चाहते हैं कि एक नालंदा में जैसे नागार्जुन पैदा हुआ था, ऐसे ये इंस्टीट्यूट से भी कोई ऐसा नागार्जुन पैदा हो को जो आयुर्वेद का नाम रोशन करे। अस्तु।
फ्रेंड्स, इंडियन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ आयुर्वेदिक फार्मास्यूटिकल साइंसेस के 22वें स्थापना दिन पर मेरी हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं, और इस इंस्टीट्यूट और उसके स्टूडेंट सारे भारतवर्ष में अपनी ख्याति प्राप्त करें, ऐसी मेरी शुभकामनाएं।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ वैद्य निकिता रावल, प्रेजेंटली वर्किंग एज एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर इन द्रविगुण डिपार्टमेंट एट गवर्नमेंट आयुर्वेद कॉलेज जूनागढ़। मैं इस अवसर पर सभी IAPS फार्मेसी कॉलेज के प्रिंसिपल, ऑल टीचिंग स्टाफ, एकेडमिक स्टाफ और सभी विद्यार्थियों को इस शुभ दिन की बहुत सारी शुभकामना बधाई देना चाहती हूँ। और मैं इस संस्थान से 2006 में एज ए लेक्चरर इन द्रविगुण डिपार्टमेंट जुड़ी थी। आई फील वेरी प्राउड टू बी ए पार्ट ऑफ दिस इंस्टीट्यूट, क्योंकि आज मैं जहाँ पर हूँ उसमें इस संस्थान का बहुत बड़ा योगदान रहा है। मैंने अपने विद्यार्थियों से बहुत सारी चीज़ें सीखी है, और मैं बहुत खुद को खुशनसीब समझती हूँ। और मेरे एकेडमिक करियर की शुरुआत मैंने इस संस्थान से की थी, सो आई फील वेरी प्राउड अबाउट दिस इंस्टीट्यूट। और इसलिए मैं शुभकामनाएं देना चाहूँगी कि ये संस्थान जो है वो आज जहाँ पर भी है उससे बहुत ज़्यादा प्रगति करे और बहुत नाम करे। थैंक यू।
टुडे ऑन द ओकेशन ऑफ 22nd फाउंडेशन डे सेलिब्रेशन ऑफ इंडियन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ आयुर्वेद फार्मास्यूटिकल साइंसेज गुजरात आयुर्वेद यूनिवर्सिटी जामनगर, इट इज़ माई प्लेजर एंड ड्यूटी टू कंग्रेचुलेट एंड कन्वे माई गुड विशेज टू रिस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल वैद्य जोबन मोडा, एंड आई ऑल्सो एक्सप्रेस माई ग्रेटिट्यूड to the staff members and stakeholders of IAAPS, for which and by their contribution in making what it is today, especially Institute of Ayurved Pharmaceutical Sciences to Indian Institute of Ayurved Pharmaceutical Sciences. It is indeed heartening that Within a span of 22 years, IAAPS has achieved incredible features in its pocket for being an exclusive and only college for pharmaceutical studies in Ayurveda, not only in the country but around the globe. And for all these, the credit goes to our dedicated members. Because of their selflessly contribution a lot in making this institute reach where it is today. I got a chance to serve this institute in the year 2011 in the Department of Rash Shastra, which was known as Ayurved Aushadh Nirman Shastra. In my tenure, I have learned and gained so many things from my teachers, gurus, mentors, my co-fellows, and especially my beloved students. I have seen and known many good examples which have been laid down by the alumni of this institution who are rendering their services not only at the national but as well as at the international reputed levels. I am confident that IAAPS will continue to play a significant role in the advancement of Ayurveda pharmacy professions not only for Jamnagar, Gujarat or India but also for the world. I wish to extend my best wishes to the principal and staff members for its continuation in the pathway of success over the next 100 years. Once again, I congratulate the organizing chairman and the organizing committee on their 22nd Foundation Day of IAAPS.
Hi everybody, I am Dr. Richard Remedius, principal of SVT Commerce College and also the Senate member of Saurashtra University, Rajkot. I take this opportunity on the 22nd Foundation Day of IAAPS College to wish everybody, in particular the principal Dr. Jobin Mudha sir and all the other staff members, my colleagues. I began this journey with IAAPS way back in 2001 when under the guidance of Dr. Ravi Shankar and Dr. Day, I was given a platform to teach drugstore business management to the first year diploma students. I am grateful to this institute for giving me this opportunity to serve for such a long time as a visiting faculty. I also would once again like to wish all the staff members on this auspicious occasion. Thank you.
Good morning all. Main Dr. Neki Mehta abhi अखंडानंद आयुर्वेद महाविद्यालय अहमदाबाद में कार्य कर रही हूँ और मैंने 2008 से 2011 तक IAPS में रसशास्त्र डिपार्टमेंट में एज ए फैकल्टी कार्य किया हुआ है। हम सब जानते हैं कि बहुत सारे डॉक्टर पेशेंट की सारवार के लिए मार्केट में अवेलेबल जो भी फार्मेसी की दवाइयाँ है उसके ऊपर डिपेंड करते हैं। तो मैं आशा करती हूँ कि यहाँ से निकलने वाले सभी छात्र जो भी फार्मेसी में दवाई फ्यूचर में बनाने का कार्य करने वाले हैं वो दवाइयों की क्वालिटी के लिए उसके रॉ मटेरियल, उसके बनाने की प्रोसीजर, बनने के बाद उसकी क्वालिटी के लिए उसको एनालिटिकल और फार्माकोलॉजिकल जो भी रिसर्च किया जाता है उन सभी बातों में आप लोग नंबर वन पर रहे और ये जो आप कार्य करते हैं उसके बाद दवाइयों की क्वालिटी बेस्ट रहे जिससे पेशेंट को जो हमारा अल्टीमेट एम है उन सभी को फायदा हो। तो 22वें फाउंडेशन डे इंडियन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ आयुर्वेदिक फार्मास्यूटिकल साइंस के सभी फैकल्टी और सभी छात्रों को इस अवसर पर बहुत सारी शुभकामनाएं। धन्यवाद।
सर्वे भवन्तु सुखिनः, सर्वे सन्तु निरामया, सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु, मा कश्चित् दुःखभाग् भवेत्। हूँ डॉक्टर निशा परमार, लेक्चरर श्री गुलाब कौर आयुर्वेद महाविद्यालय जामनगर, इंडियन इंस्टिट्यूट ऑफ फार्मास्यूटिकल साइंसेस ने तेमना 22वां स्थापना वर्ष निमित्ते खूब खूब शुभकामनाओं आपू छू। ઇન્ડિયન ઇન્સ્ટિટ્યૂટ ઓફ ફાર્માસ્યુટિકલ સાયન્સ એ છેલ્લા 21 વર્ષથી બી ફાર્મ અને ડી ફાર્મ જેવા આયુર્વેદિક ફાર્મસી એજ્યુકેશનના કોર્સિસ ચલાવી રહી છે અને આયુર્વેદ જગતને એક સ્કિલ્ડ ફાર્માસિસ્ટ આપી રહી છે। ને આ જ રીતે અવિરત તેઓ કાર્ય કરતા રહે અને દિન પ્રતિદિન પ્રગતિ કરતા રહે એવી મારી શુભકામના છે. આ કોવિડની મહામારીમાં આપણને આયુર્વેદ અને આયુર્વેદિક ફાર્માસ્યુટિકલ એજ્યુકેશનની મહત્તા સમજાઈ છે. ભવિષ્યમાં પણ આ જ રીતે આપણે લોકોની અને દેશની સેવા કરી શકીએ એવી શુભકામનાઓ સાથે નમસ્કાર.